Alright, welcome back right here at HWF. A few hours ago on the show, before we start the show, if you notice, this guy and Genesis, they had a fallout. Surprisingly, actually, they are supposed to have a match, and it's either going to happen right here tonight. And this is the match we've been waiting for. Here comes Magic, the Hardcore Champion, Magic Anakin!
Come on!
Right here on ACWF, we have great shows for all of you. And please, everybody, keep this informed. Keep on watching our shows. We got a lot coming your way. And it's all for you guys right here at ACWF. Let's see if Magic Attitude has something to say. And remember, magic is real. Right here at ACWF. Let's get this show on the road. All right, here we go. His opponent, here he is, Nemesis, the big man, the machine, the best in the business, the one and only, the badass, Nemesis. Holy cow, it just cost the bell out to the audience. We'll have to get that back by the enforcer ref later on. However, Omid Revise is not here today. He had a doctor's appointment. I guess he had a flu poison. However, okay, the bell is on the way.
Ready?
Ring the bell. All right, this match has just started. The match we all been waiting for right here. Nemesis versus Magic. Let's get this show on the road. Are you guys ready for a beat show tonight? Here it is, right here at ACWF.
Yeah, you know what? I think I'm actually going to join commentary with you guys.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, sir.
The point is,
cool, of course, the god of professional wrestling, backyard professional wrestling.
My gosh, a really hard clothesline. My goodness, is there with Magic.
Right.
That had to hurt. It looked like it took the wind out of him.
He claims he's the best. He claims to be the best. Sure, he's got our title. Big deal. Look at that.
Nemesis is a pretty big guy. You know what's up to him? What gets up to him in a street alleyway? Or a street fight?
I'm almost positive that if I ever face Nemesis in a match, I'm going to give him a run for his money. I will tell him that. I will give him a run for his money.
My God! What a spear that was by Nemesis. Hitting into a close
spear. Please, Mafaro from EGW does better spears than that. Come on.
Amazing. He hits down out of that. This is the match we've been waiting for.
I'll tell you this.
The past 2 weeks.
I'll tell you this. Nemesis has got pure style. Sure, he's a big guy.
Right.
He put this out a lot of beatings. Sure, but you know what? Hey, he's no match for an EGW guy. Just saying.
Remember, this is for all the fans out there. Keep on watching our channel. Our shows will be amazing. We have a lot more to come. And my gosh, this match is starting to look really good. And Nemesis is taking advantage of Magic here right there. Oh my gosh! Magic with that snake kick there.
Man, not bad. Not bad. Could have done a little bit better, I think.
Oh my gosh! What a guy! Clothesline with Nemesis against Magic.
Well.
He almost got his head off there.
Hey man, you play with the bull, you get the horns. I mean, that's just what it said.
One, two,
two. You know, we're at war. Two companies combined, ECW and ACWF. And who knows what company's going to win at the end. But I got to say, this match has need to pick up a little bit. But I got to warn you, it's pretty hot out here. But these guys are giving it their all. They're fresh-blooded here for all you fans out there. We're working really hard behind the scenes. And this is what we're talking about right here.
All right.
Does Magic have what it takes to win against Nemesis? Oh my gosh! That heavy drop hit by Nemesis against Magic Yadier's stomach looked like he knocked the wig out of him.
All
right. Could he get back from that? Could he get up? That looked pretty damn brutal. I don't think anybody can get up after that. However, Nemesis is taking advantage. And my God, here it is. What a nice move by Magic Yadier. That's the way to do it. That's how you hold back right here in the U.S. That called Exceptional Enforcer. Amazing. Magic is real. No doubt about it. Newsom looks hurt, he's down, but he's slowly getting back up. It's hard to keep the big guy down. You know they say, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. Here it goes, Matt Gadigan. Here we go, what's he gonna do? He might have a trick card up his sleeve. My gosh! Nice hit! Oh my goodness! Newsom didn't even save him! Newsom gets back up and that. Oh my gosh! Well, my guy's DDT, my medic there. Nemesis is down.
Right.
He stays, but he's not out. Not yet. Medic is real. Here we go. This could be it. Could this be over?
One.
Here goes the count. They got picked out. Two. I'm not surprised. Nemesis is a pretty damn big guy. And the way you think to take his opponent out. And Medic is the same way. Medic is small, but he's quick. He's very athletic. These guys are very strong athletes. What a nice punch by Nemesis. But just Magic is dazed. I don't be surprised, but that was a pretty hard hit. With a big hand like that with a long arm, I wouldn't be surprised it might be over. My God! What a nice suplex by Nemesis. Let's just see it right here.
Two.
Nope, it hit y'all.
Count. Nemesis of two.
I gotta say, I have seen a lot of good shows here. This might be one of them. I don't know what to expect here, right here tonight on ACWF. Hold on. What's going on? Oh God. Oh, could this be it? Could this be it? Oh my God. No! Oh my God! That was a hard hit, my goodness. I can see the pain in that. I can see it just by seeing it, by looking at it. I don't know what's gonna happen here. Oh my gosh! What a nice catch! A nice reversal with a jump kick. Nemesis is not going down without a fight, but Magic is trying to do everything he's got right here tonight. He's pulling everything he's got out of the sleeve.
You're right, Nemesis.
I don't know what to expect, but this is amazing. The match we've been waiting for is right here. Nice kick, back elbow. Very impressive so far. These guys are still up and taking a beating. Oh my God! I've never seen Matt do that, but that looked pretty damn painful. Nemesis is still gonna be upset after that. But he's a big guy, don't let that fool you. He won't stay down without a fight. However, you know, what is going to happen now?
Magic claims he's the best, you know.
My God! Did you see that? I can feel the energy right here. Who'd this be over? That was amazing. I don't know how that was possible. Oh my God! Wow! Now that ACWF, that's how it's done right here.
No, sister, are you okay?
Like I said, this has been the biggest show we've been waiting for today. That was incredible.
Hey, they better get back into the ring.
Oh my gosh. I don't know how Matt is getting up after this. What? Oh my God! No! Who's this be a tilt slam? My gosh! I don't know, man. I got feeling like I'm about to have a heart attack.
One,
that's pretty wild.
Two.
Put that be over. Nope, I'm going to hit you out.
Not so what?
I can't believe Matt hit down to that.
So he hits a couple trick cards, big deal.
I am not surprised how Nemesis is not down yet. He's got strength. He's got power. He's a powerhouse. Oh my God. Oh my God. The last time we've seen this, a lot of shit happening here. Oh my God!
You tap!
Are you guys getting this?
He's got him in.
Are you guys seeing this? Oh my God! Put this be over! Someone's gotta hope for a pin. Someone's gonna win. Would it be Magic or would it be Nemesis? My God. Incredible. Everybody got back in the locker room probably wondering what is going on here. Who will be victorious? It's not over. It's over. It doesn't look like he's over yet, but I'm not sure. My God! That was incredible! Did you see the athletic? The power that was with my magic. He brought the big guy down. This, my God! That was an amazing move!
Come on!
Two. Oh my God!
Two!
I don't believe it! Did he just hit that one net?
Two magic.
Hey, he's got to hit him with a bigger move than that if he wants to put this
God.
Guy down.
Yeah,
I've never wrestled this guy
really
before,
shocked.
But I will tell you.
Normally, like his matches surprises. Don't take that long. Right after that, it's normally over. But it's not over until he does a sheet four, I guess. But then again, it's not over until that is real. Oh my God! Nimbus is crushing every bone in his body. And Nimbus is, oh my God! With a backbreaker, that looks like a car wreck.
Are you alright, Matthew?
He looked like he just got hit by a truck. I don't know if he's gonna get back up for that after that. We might need medic out here.
Hey, I just know it's Immortal Road. Oh, and Nadia, I'm going to walk away the champion. Well, I'm sorry, the winner of the Rumble.
Oh my God! The same thing at Nimbus's thing. When he hit the Nimbus, the same exact thing. Are we gonna see a replay? This is totally different.
No, oh my God!
Unexpected. God. They're both hurt. They're pushing the line. They're giving it all to the fans. And that's what it's all about. Hard work and dedication goes a long way. This reminds me of a battle between some type of warrior movie.
Probably a good idea to throw him back in the ring. I don't think he's going to win to the outside.
My God.
This guy doesn't seem like it's going to be good.
Get this Mug of Warcraft. This is it.
Yeah, well.
Yeah. Oh my God! That was a deadly chop
play by like a fish.
That was a monster move. Heavy duty. I can only imagine an elevator ride called Power of Terror. My God. I mean, this is a big guy. Put this be over. Put magic to the attack after this. Put magic wins. Does he have what it takes? Let's give us a shot then. My God. What goes up must go down. Here he goes. Put this be over. My God. I don't know what's the next. Oh my God. This is so surreal. I can't believe what I'm watching with my very own eyes. Right here, ACWF. Guys, this could be it. Oh my God. What is this? Oh my God. I got reversal by magic. I did not see that coming. Nimbus looks like he's dazed and frustrated. He's down, but it's not
magic
done yet.
Is real.
There you go. Magic give you the protocol. Magic is real. This could be over right here. Does magic have what it takes to beat Nimbus? Or does Nimbus have to take? Have what it takes to beat magic?
He's not gonna hit it. He won't. Hit
oh my God.
He's not gonna hit it.
Anything goes right here.
He's not gonna hit it.
I don't know. The snap. Here goes the finisher. Man, he takes him down. This could be over right here. Will magic still become the Hartford champion after this? Will he still be champion? He's got a peg. He's got something. What is he waiting for? Wait, Hartford Pool? Why? No! August. ECW still always coming. They always ruin the show. I did not see this coming. Oh my God! There you go. That's what you get for getting in the way with Nimbus. I'm not surprised.
Disqualification!
I do not blame him.
Conker Cole, get
in
the
a serious
out.
Match. This looks like it's going to have to be a rematch down the road. Now. I don't know what to expect. Is his match over?
No.
No, it's not. It still goes on. The show still goes on, but magic has to get back up. Hunter Cole interrupted their match. And I've got to step
back. Restart the match by disqualification.
What?
Restart the match.
I guess the match is still going on. It's not over. What in the hell? Oh my gosh, I guess this match is restarting over.
1, 2, 3!
Oh, I don't believe it. Magic just lost this match. Nemesis won here tonight at ACWF. A fit victory by Nemesis. I can't believe it. What does this mean? Yo, guys, right here at ACWF, we just saw an amazing match. Oh, God.
Cut the music.
I guess Nemesis has something to say.
You might have been the best once before, but not anymore. Nemesis' reign
Oh, God. God.